We had to actually turn people away in the end. It was we were full capacity of about 100 people. Yeah, we just couldn't physically take any more people in.
The first one was great. Chris put a really interesting mix of quite different wines on for people to try. There was some fantastic food. It's good to see some familiar faces here.
Feels right.
Business community, the finance community, the educational community, everyone and everyone came. And they all had a great time.
Unique would be one of the words that I would use. I love the word independent. It smacks of that. It's not the same as anywhere else.